Thank you. Brilliant stuff from Arden today. What a superb victory. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
As they make their way down to the podium, there's no denying the strength of the Arden team. Arden aren't afraid to take risks on new talent, and it certainly looks like it paid off today. Fantastic work. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Maximilian Günther. Wherever it is, he's always brilliant. I'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.